November is Epilepsy Awareness Month. And out here at the Roosevelt, we have this gigantic walk going on, and it's all to raise awareness, raise money, and anything we can do to just let people know about epilepsy. Epilepsy is, it's like a spectrum disease. And 1 in 26 people in their life will have a seizure. And 1 out of 10 of those people will actually come be diagnosed with epilepsy.
And this is why we walk.
And this is why we walk.
And this is why we walk.
This is why we walk.
This is why we walk.
This is why we walk.